The Usos, Jimmy and Jay, ready to get this match going here. They've certainly made their mark on the WWE Tag Team Division.
There's no surprise. The family legacy is deeply rooted in tag team action. The Usos proudly command the same respect that their father achieved in the Tag Team Division. And while they pay homage to their lineage, they've also made it clear they're doing things in their own way.
There's no questioning that with their uniquely wild aerial offense and their hard-hitting strikes, Jimmy and Jay have certainly cemented a legacy of their own.
They are a well-oiled machine that can run a seminar in tag team wrestling.
They certainly pose a real threat to their competition, who might have a difficult time matching their chemistry.
Jimmy Uso is feeling it. He is getting that energy level back up.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
He's lost some of his win now.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have a fresher teammate in right now. Not that he can't fend for himself right now.
Corey, so many top rope. My bad man, Uso splash.
That could be so done for good. You gotta be kidding me.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
And Jay threw everything he had at his opponent. You gotta wonder what else he's gotta do to put him away. Tosses it back in now. Looking for something, anything under the ring. Yes, tag!
Oh my gosh!
Definitely have to give him points for creativity with the hockey stick.
He steers clear of contact.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And fire! He's been placed in the corner now.
Sokoa prevents that from connecting.
Big, big back body drop.
What elevation.
There's a tag, and I don't think this is going to be good for their opponent, Corey.
Absolutely not. Up they go.
Alley-oof.
Here he goes for the win.
Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck breaker.
You can't take much more of this.
Maybe just stay down, man. You're double up.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Jimmy Uso just trying to humiliate his opponent now.
Steer clear of that.
Stiff headbutt. Thrust right to the throat. Man can't breathe. The man can't fight. Oh, a drop kick.
Oh! Oh, my goodness. He must have had that scouted.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Ooh, he's playing the trachea.
Roman Reigns gets the tag.
Saw that one coming. Oh, a drop kick. Jumping close
From the top, double axe handle pants.
For the victory here. He got the shoulder up in time.
That's smart, taking the one to catch your breath.
Trying to humiliate his opponent now.
Kick to the gut.
Move right across the small of the back.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Tag made, double team for one of the greatest tag teams of all time. The Usos setting their man up for the 1-D. This one's over.
That is what it takes to topple Reigns.
Oh, that'll send
him. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Kicking out in time.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Big counter from Reigns.
And down with the suplex.
Stamp on this one.
Shoulders down.
He keeps his team in the match. Gets him with the counter.
Oh, my God.
Uh-oh. He made the tag.
Cooking with gas now.
Jay showing his instincts. There he goes, right into the corner.
Oh, man.
Really just laying it in.
Supreme confidence here from Jimmy Uso, but he is giving his opponent a lot of time here. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Coming to the rescue.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. Off. Forearm just raking across the face.
I don't think Sokoa is aware of the danger that's coming.
Dave got that attack.
Jimmy Uso hurried a little here.
Tossed back into the ring.
Sokoa hits the spinning solo.
Look at Jay, his lights are on.
The muscle memory has got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
You got to imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw. Is all eyes are glued on this battle. Left by the turnbuckles.
Goddamn, right in the corner.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Uso. Uso splash. Jimmy might have just finished things.
Save for his team.
Oh, here he goes for the win.
Kicks out.
Oh, he had it.
You gotta be kidding me. Catches a punch.
Broke up with a fist to the face.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reverses.
Thank you. and now gets tossed into the ring.
Feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude. Got them right in the corner.
Here we go. Jimmy going up high.
Uso.
Oh, it doesn't connect. Defiant counter to Reigns.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Jimmy tied that one.
Saw that one coming.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it. Tagged in.
That's using your head.
Reaches his partner for the tag. He eludes the contact.
Wrong dropkick. Things have gotten much worse for Roman Reigns. He could be out of this match.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
There's the tag here. Oh, man.
Make a wish. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Jarring impact. Up to the top rope now.
Top rope. Uso splash by Jay. Jay nailed all of it.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
How in the world? He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. Extreme amount of pressure. He breaks it up, and we're still going. Jey Uso feeling confident, not backing down even a little bit here.
More attacks to the neck area. Not a pretty sight to witness.
What energy in the arena tonight.
Reigns able to sidestep.
Just insulting.
And where does he think he's going?
Look, he's just taking the perfect opportunity to regain some composure.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
I don't think anyone's questioning how Jey Uso feels about his opponent now.
Starting to struggle here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they can wind up with a few battle scars.
Coming in hot.
Just mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe clothesline to speak of.
Jay out of there in a hurry.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Oh my God, a DDT! Spike them. This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
A well-timed dodge.
back from attacks to that area.
Kick right to the midsection. This ought to be good. Power!
Jimmy's got something in store. Will Jimmy seal this up?
Right hand. Now gets tossed into the ring. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. And off the tag is Jimmy Uso. Rocket drop kick. Setting up the table, he's done playing around.
Repositioning their opponent, looks like a net breaker.
Ooh, bang! And Jimmy gets knocked around again.
The head of the table will keep fighting until he has nothing left.
Superman punch by the Tribal Chief.
Does Jimmy have any fight left?
Makes a cover, and they're still in.
Just to watch.
What a reversal by Reigns. Wow!
Niagara driver.
There's the tag.
Winding up.
He keeps his team in the match.
Uh-oh.
Dropping the knee for more punishment. And Jay saw it coming.
Up and down, what a gourd buster. going for it all.
Uso. Uso splash! Jimmy might have just finished things. Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I going to be able to end this? Jumping clothesline! What agility! Here we go, Jimmy going up high.
Double away!
And this is going to be it! And there's the save.
The finishing touches on this one for the win.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.